everyone, it's Sarah Mock, and whenever I travel, I use hashtag Mock Travels for all my family's travel adventures. I'm staying at the Grand Hyatt in Atlanta, Georgia for a conference, and I thought maybe you would like to take a look around to see what this room is like. So I'm going to start you off in the bathroom. This is the bathroom. It is a very large mirror, and I'll back up because you have to see how big the shower is. Look how big that shower is. And then the potty is over here, and there's a phone, apparently, if you need to call someone when you go in potty. So, and then look at this over here. Here are the toiletries. They are June Jacobs toiletries, but I found this very interesting. Look at this. This is a list of things that you can keep if you forgot. Baby shampoo, coffee cups, hand soap, sewing kit, shampoo, shoe mitt. But if you would like to borrow or buy, there's some other items. If you want to take the foam pillow with you, if you want to buy the hair dryer, a power adapter. So this is in the bathroom of must-haves because the Hyatt has it. So we're staying on the 8th floor. There's my bags. You walk in and there is a very large mirror. And then you walk into the room. There is a closet here. Then this little nook with coffee. And then down here, we have a little bit of storage and a refrigerator for all, if you have baby bottles or need medication, that is great. There is no microwave that I have seen. Now we have two queen beds with the TV. I have a roommate, so this is her stuff. A desk where you can work. And then here is a pan of the room. It's a great size room. I think we're gonna have a great time at this conference. So that's just a quick look at this hotel room here at the Grand Hyatt in Atlanta, Georgia. I hope you liked the video. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and follow hashtag Mock Travels for all my travel adventures. I'll see you guys real soon. Bye-bye.